Thank you. When I was in school, when I was a kid back in school, I was a very good student, made really good grades, but as is usually the case, I had one subject that I was really not very good in at all. And in my case, it was science. I was just no good at science, and therefore my worst time of year was the time of the science fair. It was tough, it was really tough. And this is an almost true song about the science fair at my school and how I felt about everybody's project and how mine turned out. Harry brought a hurricane trapped in a terrarium. Ruth made a working model of a nuclear reactor. There was a cure for the common cold. Someone cloned his little brother, and now the truth be told, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody'd ever seen. Hey, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody dreamed of. Yeah, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody dreamed of. Bobby bought a baseball with an automatic pilot. Terry took the tonic and grew herself a beard. Jill found a way to turn garbage into chocolate. And Tommy came to class on a homemade rocket. Was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody dreamed of? Hey, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody'd ever seen. Oh, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody dreamed of. We thought Elizabeth was absent. She made herself invisible. Bubba tied helium balloons to a lawn chair. Someone called the principal. There was an old red hen that played tic-tac-toe, and a robot could beat you with dominoes. It was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody'd ever seen. Yeah, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody dreamed of. Oh, it was the finest, fanciest science fair anybody'd ever seen. Yeah, it was the finest, fanciest science fair. Called How Things Burn. They put it in the back in a dark corner of the room. On a poster, I taped some things that I found around the house, and next to it, what it looked like when it was all burned up, with a brief descriptive paragraph about how bad it smelled while burning. Cat hair smelled the worst. Anybody knows.
Thank you.